that. I'm coming.
Who be that?
Bawa. Bawa, Bawa, Bawa. How far now? Bawa. What do you
do? Am I supposed to get used to this? Eh? Am I supposed to get used to this?
I don't get it.
That you just barging. Am I supposed to get used to that?
Yeah, hey, don't touch Yama with that too. So I have to call you before coming to see you now.
Not that. Oh yeah, what's up?
Hey, Bawa, I was thinking, you know how these guys that are not up to us are making it big time?
Yeah, I know that feeling. But how did you get to this line of conversation?
And we had to write jabs several times. And now before that time, remember I said we wear different uniforms to write WAHEC too. So I have to get necessary papers. Then we thought university would be better because they said they had freedom in university, but some lecturers now came to frustrate our lives.
Please, no lecturer frustrated me. As a matter of fact, in my department, all my lecturers liked me. We were like friends. So could you please, cut this long speech and go straight to the crux of the matter. What is it?
You were lucky because, as if that was not enough, some cultists now came to molest us and frustrate our...
I was not molested by any cultist. I was not molested. Kevin, what is the matter? If you don't have anything important to see, let me just go back to the bed and sleep because this is my head, it's a boil. I get plenty matter to...
No worries. See, let me go straight to the point.
Better.
Those guys you told me about, those guys now,
what guys?
Those guys when you talk, say, come wash car for your head that time.
Okay, Chooks and Black.
That is exactly where I'm going to, correct. You know, say, now you talk, say, those guys now drop out, Abby.
Yeah.
You see, are they not living large? They are living large. We will be scholars.
You?
Scholars, great scholars. We will come to the city of Lagos looking for job about.
Scholars. Except the meaning of that word has changed. You, scholar. They are dropouts, I agree. But those guys are yahoo guys. Kelvin, they are yahoo guys. Is that how you want to live your life now?
But yahoo or no yahoo, money na money now. Eh? Who will ask you where you get your money from? You think, say, all these guys will ask you, say, Bawa, where did they get the money you gave me to buy Brazilian weed for?
So now, girl, let me make you think like this. No, I just want to know, now girl, now they make you think like this. Girl will be say, she no send, other than your mama, you take do blood money, take give her. Now they make you, it's no wonder you can't give me speech for her, now girl.
I'm just thinking we should go and meet those guys, so, to show us the way.
Meet who?
We need to see the light.
I tell you, say, I'm blind. I know if you see, I know if you work out. Eh? I didn't see you this morning when you were going to work. Gosh, you're so hot. Can I take you out now? As you're dressed? Now.
See, save your money for your transportation when you're going job hunting.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
Hello.
You see yourself? You see your life? I was telling you, let's get money. See as that girl useless you now. Supposing you get money, that girl go to chop from your hand like this. Go to chop from your palm. See what happen now. Nonsense. You give it straight, you give it to her, she give you a pow. Look at you, don't be close mouth again.